do you know about the top 10 places to visit in Manila, Philippines? If no, this video is for you. So before starting this video, please like this video, do subscribe and turn on the notification to our channel for future updates. Metropolitan Manila or Manila is the capital of Philippines and a burgeoning Asian metropolis. The city carries a legacy dating back centuries and was ruled by many countries including Spain, America, and Japan, all of which left behind a part of their culture in the city. Owing to the various places to visit in Manila like churches and historical monuments, the city is also called the Rome of the East. But the city has more than just history. There are beautiful parks, amusement parks, and other tourist attractions just waiting to be explored. Here are some amazing top 10 places to visit in Manila you must explore. 1. Rizal Park, pay ode to the national hero. Rizal Park is the city's biggest public park and is very dear to the Filipinos due to its historical significance. It is one of the best places to visit in Manila, Philippines. The park is the location where their national hero, Jose Rizal, was executed. Today, the park is spread over 140 acres and has beautiful ornamental gardens, statues of historical figures, a central lagoon with musical fountains, as well as an orchidarium. Also locally known as Luneta Park, is one of the top tourist spots in Manila for couples who love to stroll in its pretty avenues and lawns. For the best Manila attractions and tours, take a free guided walk tour. A lot of them start from the park. 2. Fort Santiago, imposing structure. Fort Santiago is one of the first places to visit Metro Manila. The fort was completed in 1593 and is located in the ancient walled city of Intramuros. The stone walls of the fort have many structures including the famous Rizal Shrine which is dedicated to Rizal. The fort has seen history shape the city right from the Spanish conquest to World War II. It is one of the best tourist places in Manila with friends as not only is the area full of history but its ancient architecture make for great photography spots and is also included in the Manila sightseeing of every traveler. This is one of the top tourist spots in Manila. 3. Manila Ocean Park, meet the marine life. One of the best places to visit in Manila is the Manila Ocean Park. It is one of the most unique adventures in the city and one of the top things to do for families visiting the city. The park has so many attractions that even a day at the park won't be enough. The highlight is the Oceanarium which has more than 14,000 animals across 270 marine species, making it one of the biggest aquariums in the world. There are also exciting animal shows like the Seal Lion Show, Penguin Show, and the All the Bird Show which will amaze you. Some other interesting exhibits include the world of creepy crawlies, birds of the prey kingdom, and the sharks and ray encounter. 4. San Agustin Church, spectacular Baroque architecture. The San Agustin Church is one of the most important tourist spots in Manila. San Agustin Church is a national treasure in the Philippines. The Catholic Church has a unique history that is reflected in the details of the building. The church is the oldest church in the Philippines, and though initially built in 1586, it has seen many renovations including the latest one in 2013. The church is a national landmark as well as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Thanks to its striking Baroque architecture, the church is still in use and if lucky visitors may catch a glimpse of a traditional mass or wedding in progress. It is indeed one of the most visited tourist spots in Manila. 5. National Museum Complex, place for history lovers. It is one of the top places to visit in Manila for kids. The Filipinos are incredibly proud of their history and heritage, and you can see that all on display at the National Museum Complex in Manila. The museum complex has no entry fees because the government wants everyone from across the world to see the history of the Philippines in one of the best places to visit in Manila alone without being bored. The complex includes the National Art Gallery, Museum of the Filipino People and the Planetarium. 6. Malacanang Palace, incredibly beautiful. It is one of the best places to visit in Manila for couples. Officially the residence of the President of Philippines, the Malacanang Palace does not often feature among the top tourist spots in Manila. Yet, it is an incredibly beautiful place steeped in history, and it is definitely among the best places to visit in Manila for free. The palace was built in the 18th century in the Bahayana, Bato and neoclassical style. The palace is well maintained, and visitors can visit the Presidential Museum and Library for a better understanding of Manila since its independence. 7. Manila Zoo. Watch the wildlife. Hippopotamus, elephant, Bengal tiger, Malayan civet, monitor lizard, and many more animals can be seen at the Manila Zoo. The zoo is among the best places to see in Manila if you are traveling with kids. There are over 500 animals from over 100 species. Within the campus of the zoo, there is also a botanical garden and arboretum to see a variety of plants that belong to the local ecology of the Philippines. It is an interesting stop, and you can easily spend an hour seeing all the animals. 8. Manila Cathedral, intricate woodwork. The Manila Cathedral has survived earthquakes and conquests for more than 400 years now. The basilica was originally built in 1571 but has evolved, and the current structure is the 8th building. The cathedral is a stellar example of neo-Romanesque architecture and is admired by architecture buffs from around the world and features among the Manila attractions for the top 10 list. The highlight of the cathedral is the enormous pipe organ and the high vaulted ceiling with intricate woodwork. It is one of the best places to visit in Manila alone. 9. Arosarias Forest Park, adore the beauty. Manila is notorious for its traffic jams and constant hustle-bustle, but visitors can find refuge for a few hours in one of the most beautiful places in Manila, the Arosarias Forest Park. The park is a small but dense forest and provides the much-needed green lung space in the busy city. It has more than 60 tree species and over 8,000 plants that are now home to over 10 different bird species. It is also one of the most romantic places in Manila, and you can find many couples take wedding photo shoots in the park. This is definitely one of the great places to visit in Manila. 10. Star City Amusement Park, try the adventurous rides. The best thing to do after all the historical sightseeing is to let your hair down and enjoy the Star City Amusement Park. The biggest amusement park in the country, it is also one of the best places to visit in Manila at night. The twinkly lights of the Ferris wheel and the crazy lights and sounds of the rides and attractions make it one of the most interesting places in Manila. The park has attractions for all ages, but the best ones are the extreme rides including Star Frisbee. It also has a unique attraction, the Snow World, where visitors can enjoy the experience of playing in the snow. So that's it for today's video. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification before you go.